actually the leader of the opposition who continues to beguile the media into thinking he's the man that walks on water.
No, that's the other guy. It's the Prime Minister.